this is super stressful. We are now parked in Kut in Viz, and we are parked right in the corner here watching the World Cup quarterfinal, semi-final, whatever the hell it is, with Croatia versus England. And it's really stressful. It's 1-0 to England at the moment, but Hrvatska is super hungry, so we've got a really good spot and we're watching it from the boat drinking gin. Aren't we, Mel?
We are super excited, and I've got to say, we're all going for Croatia, obviously, and we still think they've got a great chance.
Richard's taking a free kick. It's happening. It's happening, Aaron. All right, it's half time. This is way too stressful for anything, so I'm going to drink another gin. And that's all. Drink gin and be stressed. For Croatia. Viva la Hrvatska.
Viva la Hrvatska!
Viva la Hrvatska!
Viva la Hrvatska!
Holy shit, 1-1, everyone's going
look
mental.
Look at that guy there!
There's someone on the roof! And Dino, I know you'll be sitting there going, everyone don't celebrate yet, we've got to keep the game going!
Exactly what I said!
Alright, I'm on! Ridiculous! Oh, okay, that's short again, and oh my god. This is huge! Modric is going off. Modric is off. Oh, what a game.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah! Alright, I'm going to bed. This shit's way too stressful! Mental. We're in Kut and Viz. Croatia has just beat England in the semi-final. They are going to the final. This is freaking insane.
Yes.
We're incredibly honored that we were here for this and to be able to be in Croatia and experiencing this. Oh my God.